Hi guys, I'm gonna play Minecraft today. So I have three accounts. My cousin account and Ryan's little brother. And Ryan's also my cousin. So I'm gonna play on my account. And I put it to charge and I put everything in my folder. So now I'm gonna play my game, and I kinda made some worlds. So in the comments below, you should tell me which mode I should play, survival or creative. And then tomorrow I'll play some Call of Duty, Black Ops 3, so I'll just like go back and forth. But then I have a phone and I'm gonna play it. So I have a lots of games on it and I mostly bet all of them. So I usually play this game a lot. But I play like all of these, okay? So I have like all of these worlds. You should also tell me to do one of these other worlds. You should tell me in the comments below as well that which mod I should play one of these. But today we're just gonna create a new world and it's normal. So we can just name a new world, creative. Let's put it peace, not easy. Then we put pause privileges, keep inventory, because I'm just gonna make a building world. Well, not exactly a building world, but like you can do anything in the world. In my world that I'm playing right now. Well, I have to make it first. So by the way, if you guys out there and you have a PlayStation like me, if you do not like by the way guys, my internet is so bad. Well, I'm getting some good internet this month. And by the way, to you guys, I just want to say something to you. Happy New Year. Oh wait, I think I messed up this world a little bit. I think I messed up this world. Ah no guys, I messed up the world. No. I'm going to make another world. Actually, I don't have one. Yeah, okay, I already have one. So I've been kind of messing around in this world. See, I've been messing around in this world. So, I am in Diamond Otter. I made my big portal. And I made this other structure. And as you see, there's a lot of mobs here. Because I've been doing some things. Let's go to this area here. It's clear. Yeah, it's kind of clear. So, you guys know... So like in my inventory right here, oh wait, no, I put this level. See in my inventory I have this, and in your normal Minecraft you only see like this and this, and you only see like this as well. And for you guys out there that you don't know how to do like this, it is like this. So you go to help and options, settings, and then user interface, and right here, classic crafting. If you have this off, it'll show this. But if you have this on, that. So that's how you do it. And by the way, my experience is level 50, as you can see. And there's clearly no end in this world. So that might be a little bad. And I named this my diamond. I have a diamond sword. And I have other weapons as well. And I give myself a golden apples because I've been fighting. You guys know the weather. Well, if you guys that out there and you like don't know what Minecraft is, you just spawn the order you like put. Okay, I had to kiss some school sand. I messed that up a little bit. I've also been watching a lot of YouTubers when I didn't have this channel. So I know I already have one YouTube, but I'm just like, I just can't make any videos. I can because I still go to school and I can, and I'm in second grade, guys. And there's other channels, like there's other channels that are like the same name as mine. And my channel is named King V. I don't know why, but my dad, spawn the wither. You put like a block like this, and then you put like wither skull like this. I don't want to put this last head down because I want to show you something. Wait, actually, I should fight it, guys. I have to turn my thing like that, and that's what this is. Why do I keep doing that? Okay. I'm gonna make like one of these biotime because you can spawn more than one wither. You can spawn like five withers. Well, what the? Oh, I forgot. We have one. I didn't know that. Okay. So now. Are you ready, guys? 3, 2, 1, 360, go! No, wait, what the, go. Oh no, guys, okay. This is intense right here. Go away from him so he doesn't blow up. Okay. Fight him! Come on, you have to fight him. It's so loud, oh my. This guy's intense. He's not even finding anything to me. I'm not invisible. Oh, it's raining. Oh, okay. Hot temperatures. Oh, where is weather clear? There you go. This guy's not doing any damage to me. Why? It's supposed to be intense. Do they not even see me? Am I in German game mode? Oh, don't! Got my sword. Okay, let's go back up there. I don't know why this wither's not fighting me, but let's just fight him. Come on, just hit him once. Wait, guys, is this weather down visible? If I turn into creative, then what happens if I turn back to survival? Is it, yeah, he still doesn't attack me. Why?